Hello. So, everyone knows about the evil that is in the world. It is very clear, and I think that it's the first thing that takes people from being atheists, from being thinking like everything is just everyone are robots and they are just machines. Going from that into that there is something a bit more. And what brings you there is the evil that is disproportionate in size. It's so prevalent. It's so clear that there is this evil. I'm going to turn this around a bit, and because when you okay, it's pretty clear that, there is this Satan entity, you know, there is this Satan evil entity, you know, everyone feels it. That's something you know about. You know this entity. If you are in this kind of community, which is called the truth community, I guess, and or like people that thinks a bit differently, as you can put it. So we know that there is, or I know that there is this Satan entity, this evil, and that's the first thing that I noticed in this subject. So in that case, maybe there is also a God entity. So that's the second way that I think about it. Maybe there's a God entity. Maybe this is all just a computer game also. It could just be a computer game. The Satan entity and the God entity, maybe they are just NPCs. They are not real, maybe. They have their story, the story behind them. They have their way of being, but outside this game, maybe they're not there. Or, I mean, how would I know? Because I'm in this place that seems like to be like some kind of computer game. My awareness is inside this game. I'm not aware outside it, I guess. Or maybe, who knows? I'm not what I know about. So this God entity, I will talk more about this God and evil and devil and Satan and God, you know? And I have this perspective that maybe they are just NPCs, but what I know is what they are, and from how I discovered it. So my discovery is that, to put it simply and plainly, Satan is in heaven. Satan is in heaven up there, and God is, oh, maybe that's a lie also, because God is, yeah, as I said, kind of the sun. But what we call hell, that's where God is. So God is in hell and Satan is in heaven, in my opinion. So it's reversed. And if this is actually real, it would actually be a great test for God to make people, to make them, the test is, would you discover it if I were actually in hell and Satan was in heaven? Would you discover that? And I will present a lot of proofs, but what is a proof? In this reality, it's just a computer game. So what does it mean? Maybe nothing at all. But in this computer game, there is proofs. There is a lot of implications showing that God is in hell, and showing that Satan is in heaven. And I will present that. I already have to a certain extent, but I will do one big presentation that covers everything. So if someone started looking at that video, you're basically going to be stuck with it. And if you turn it off, it's on you, you know, because I'm going to present everything there. About, I'm just going to shoot a lot of evidence, just all evidence about why God is in hell. Just think for yourself, it's so easy. So hell is burning, fire, hot. It's the sun. And there is so much hidden. And that's how it is. And you are taught to hate hell. The thing you are taught to hate after Adolf Hitler is hell. And what does Adolf Hitler represent? He represents the swastika. And the swastika is the sun symbol. It's all there. It's so clear. It's all pointing to the same direction. In this computer game, in this simulation, God, which may be an NPC, is in hell. And Satan is in heaven. So, at some point I will present this. If you disagree with me, you can please write in the comments and tell me. If you, on the other hand, agree with me, you can also write and just tell me that you agree. I would like to know, because I never heard anyone say this themselves. So what do you think? And I ask you this because I honestly want to know what you have to say about this. I'm not trying to get a lot of blah 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 comments. It's more about I want to know what if you feel this the same way. So that's all. Bye.